and Mike Trout. Infield's up now, nobody out. And there's a pop fly. Thompson was going the wrong way. Now here he comes, dives, and caught the ball. Trayce Thompson misjudged it and wound up making the big catch. And with nobody out, Dietrich was not going to gamble. Thompson is a very good center fielder, but not on that play. He started back. Whoops. Coming over is Hernandez, but Thompson was able to catch up to it. So it's the old story. People say, boy, what a great catch. You say, wait a minute. He was going the wrong way.